This one sounds like it could be nasty, so I'll be going with you. You'll find some of the galaxy's worst lowlifes on Tatooine.
Millennium Falcon. Han, Chewie, anybody here? I guess they're out. Luke's info was good. These are definitely freelance cargo ships. I've got a bad feeling about this. Listen, stay here and guard the entrance to the docking bay. If anyone tries to enter or leave, detain them. I'll head over to the crate cantina and ask around. I know some people there.
Jedi? Me? No, not yet. I'm one of Kyle Katarn's students. He's talking to some locals. We're investigating a cult that's been cropping up everywhere. You must be Chewbacca. Why are you here? Leia Organa? Wow, must be important business.
What's your back?
Idea. We won't be such easy targets inside.
see anything?
We need more cover. Let's get back to our ship. We can't get to the ships. The whole place is locked down. I'll disengage the tractor beams if you think you can hold these guys.
Did you see anything?
Yeah. Target practice. Miss something? Good to see you too, Chewie. Guess these mercs didn't want us here. That's high praise coming from a Wookiee.
Thanks, I think.
These mercs aren't cheap. Someone in this cult must have a lot of credits. Or worse, it's backed by the Remnant. Listen, we gotta get back to Luke and tell him what's going on. Can you tell Leia about the cult?
If he hadn't shown up when he did, I'd have been in a whole lot of trouble.
Yeah, well, the way Chewie tells it, you held your own. Nice work.
Kyle told me about what happened to Mos Eisley. It's a good thing Chewie was there, but you did well regardless. It looks like this cult and the Imperials may be working together more closely than we thought.
We've been looking into the shuttle crash, and it doesn't look like laser damage or a mechanical failure was responsible. It's almost as if something just tore apart the engines.
This should be a total blue milk run, kid. But it'll give you a chance to pick up some negotiating skills. Let's head to Tatooine.
Jawas, never around when you need them. Tracks. Maybe they've already come and gone. Go see if you can find their sandcrawler. They might have stopped in that canyon. I'll talk to the moisture farmers, see if they know anything about this cult.
All right.
Don't worry. Jawas are pretty friendly.
Yes.
Can't go that way. Not an R5 unit. Can't go that way. This is not the droid we're looking for. Are these even the right Jawas?
I wonder if I can get up there.